Based on accounts from the Hillsborough Historical Society, that this property was purchased by the Wisconsin State Historical Society with the intent to move the building. Captured in history, but right now it's just gone.